Hello and welcome. Wow. To let's play more Alyx custom maps. This one is called Lost Coast. Oh, this is huge ship. I think this is like a port of the original map made with the Source 2, I think, or Source 1, the Half-Life Alyx. I mean Half-Life series. I've not seen this played too many times, so it might be mostly blind. There's no fisherman here to tell me what to do, so let's just go. Oh, there they might be. There's scale here. I mean, it is because the water level is much lower than it used to be. None of the ships are working and this whole pier is kind of broken. You can hear the music and so on. There you are. I do remember you. No voice acting, but oh well. The things you have seen. Welp, only one way to go. The grass almost seems wet here. It's so shiny. And so steep here too. Like I'd have to go on all fours to get up this thing. Good thing they put some stairs. Okay, I have all kinds of weapons. Anything up here? Just you two. I wonder if I can sneak up on them with the shotgun. Let's at least try. Yep, he's... looking at me. Oh, that was actually pretty good. Got fun. Where are you now? Thanks for the hailing and ammo. Good thing I had the shotgun, I wasn't expecting that guy. I guess he saw me climb up. And there goes the nice music, oh well. There's a search up there. Oof. People have been busy constructing stuff here. I guess it's possible too that the water level didn't go down too quickly, so they had time to like build as it went lower and lower. Had hard time trying to aim that thing. I thought you had a grenade, but I guess you ate it or something. If there's more coming, I should move quickly.
Bad.
Welp. I sure hope there's another way to go up. Because that one is out. They're so high up and there's no guardrails anywhere. But I guess this might have been another like pier once upon a time. Oh, there is the way. Can I stand on this? Yes. And jump. I could never make that in real life because, like, look at that height difference there. You just have to, like, jump and then crunch. Hit your chest on the edge there. I guess if you had rope, it might be a bit easier, but there's like no place to hold it. And this is too high to climb. Pretty impossible. This smells like an ambush. I think I have good weapons though. There. Is this diamonds? Sad I don't have a pickaxe. And we can see the vaulting up here. Large ship just hanging in there. I guess scavengers or someone else must have taken everything valuable already. You got to take what is given when there's not much to go on. Who left you there and there? I guess you were like lights for the ships to like see in the dark. Sign back like reflecting light. This is not safe. Again, the grass looks slippery even. And that's what I've been the original way to go up. I only hear the birds. I can see so far too, like, this is a beautiful place to build a house, home. Maybe a bit hard to get to, but you can't hold the view. And we're up. Let's see if anyone is home. Slow, I wanted to go to them, but that wasn't a good idea.
Three more.
Okay, I'm going low. Pop. Two more. Three more. Four more. And the resin. I used this already. The body is still down there. I've gone long way already. I dropped this one. I guess there must have been bombings and so on. Bombings. Not much roof left. Don't need that yet. There's many ways to go. I'll check down there first. Oh, there's stuff up there too. I could see it with my gravity gloves, but that was a little too far away. And not yet. Got you. Anything in here? There's upgrade station. Station. And I don't even have room for all this. I'm sure I'll use it right past that turtle. There being a... Oop, careful. Laser wall there. There might be something to use this with. But doesn't look like it. Yep, there's no like easy way. Maybe that's later. I'll take this though. I mean this. Did I got an achievement or something? That's not good at all. They really got me out for. Yep, go that way. I love this music. Someone is up here, don't. Impossible shot. Well, he went away. Ow! Someone else was shooting me too. But you? Already taken. Ah, you're up there. Good cover, but not good enough. Especially if you can shoot back. Who's left to want someone? I have not been too long. Just come here. It would be a shame if... What? More health, always good. I now have double those. Let's just use one. Make us feel better. And it's over. I don't have a flashlight, so I can't see if there's anything good down there. Yeah, that... They totally got me off guard there. Beautiful again, I have to say. Like it's a running team with this map. Nice vistas, nice buildings. Big climbing. I need to aim carefully to get the resin and not the box. I guess I... Okay, that somehow worked. And really well hidden secrets too. There's a way down there. looks like another secret place.
I'd never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?
Yeah, not much here. It's just a small bonus. Yep, I'm not going that way. There is a... some kind of jumping puzzle here. Do I dare? I save it, so of course. Little bit of light problems there, but yes, I got rewarded. Hello. Sorry, I don't have much for you, the guardian of this place, but here you go. That'll help you survive for a bit longer. If you ever find a parachute or something, that'll be one way to go down. I'll be going now. See ya. I'm sure I'll find your brothers. Oh no, this might be a problem. Oh, there's a climbing place here. Cool. Got just a lot more of this thing. Now I have enough for the extended reservoir and so on. I'm actually not sure what I'd like to buy. It's always a tricky thing with these Alyx maps, the upgrades. Some of them are useless to me, because I never use like the burst wire or so on. Can I break the window? Nope. It's strong window. How is that last mag? I feel like I've been shooting a lot. I mean, getting a lot of ammo. Oh yes, there is more. Stop. Come here. There. I got you almost. Always a clear weak point. Oof. Any quick health here? Thank you. Chandelier. They had so much cool stuff here. Take that. And now I have volcano grenades. I usually don't even need the stuff like the extra grenade for this thing. Though it would be one. Been practicing my drawing arm a lot. What was that about? I must be careful to not make this fell building fall on me. Also, I must have missed a one of those things, the health slugs and lion babies. Oh well, I got enough health for elsewhere. Ancient paintings. Well, not ancient, but medieval, maybe. I'm not too great at history. Seems safe. I recall that there is a white near there and they can stay airship or something like that. Or like the flying thing. Okay, I got to go there. Can I go back up? Yes. Kinda. Yes. Leave that there and... I can't pick that up. It's too heavy. Maybe this then. Just because I want to go pet the cat. There. That'll help me up. Oh, it's actually the end. Oh well. I wanted to pet the tiger, but didn't get the chance. Whew. I really like that, I have to say. Other people must give that a try too, if you miss that. Anyway, the download link is in the description. You just need the VR headset and the game, and you actually get the game, I think, if you buy Valve Index, so you got that covered. Oh well. Anyway, I guess I'll see you next time, and goodbye.